It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless. It looks like he's trying to get the cue ball tight on the cushion here. Great shot. That's a really good safety. Brilliantly played. He's played that very well. This is building up to be a really interesting test of their safety skills. Excellent safety shot. Great shot.
Playing this with a lot of power.
One.
Tough shot coming up.
And he's missed that.
Alexander Erschenbacher, one. One. Six. Seven.
Well played.
14. 15.
That hasn't really worked out at all.
22. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 22.
Tricky shot here.
One.
He needs to be wary of underhitting this.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, one.
Tough shot coming up.
And he's missed it.
One.
This should be straightforward enough. Nicely positioned for the red.
Eight. Nine.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner.
Sixteen.
He'll be pleased with that. It looks safe.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 16.
He's taking this red on. Well, it goes. Half a chance here.
One.
He's taking this yellow on. Oh, that's right out of the top drawer.
That's great cue ball control. Excellent position.
Three. Four. Eleven.
Nicely positioned for the black.
12.
He's looking to pop the pink. 13. Oh, what a shot. Unbelievable.
He'll be very happy with the position here.
18.
Excellent pop.
Great technique. Superb cueing.
19. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 19.
The safety battle continues.
The fact that he's forced to use the rest makes this a little trickier.
No, not quite. Pretty won't provide any solace.
Frame conceded. Frame, Ronnie O'Sullivan.
Well played to take that frame.
Thank you, the 10th frame. Ronnie O'Sullivan to break.
Well, he's taking the red on. Great opening red.
One. Alexander Ersenbacher, 1.
Well, not the best safety there.
One.
Nicely played.
Eight. Nine.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. That's an excellent pot.
Excellent queuing.
12. Thirteen. 19.
20. Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
20. 25.
26. Careless shot there.
26.
26. If he plays this shot well, he'll have his opponent in a spot of bother.
Well, not what he intended, but it's worked out okay.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 26.
So he's looking to play safe again. This is fascinating. He really doesn't want to underhit this shot. This shot depends on perfect pace. He'll be conscious of not underhitting the cue ball here. He's got to be careful not to underhit this.
Will you please make sure your phones are on silent?
He won't want to underhit this. Pace is very important here, and he doesn't want to underhit this. He won't want to underhit this shot. He needs to be mindful of not underhitting this shot. If he underhits this, it could end badly. If he underhits this, he could be in trouble. Not an easy one, but a half chance. And he's missed that. Well, he's playing this into the left middle pocket.
One.
8. Nine. Fourteen. Fifteen. 22. 23.
This should be pretty straightforward.
28.
28. He's got nice position on the blue ball here.
29. 31. 32. 37. 38.
That foul could cost him.
Foul. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 38. Alexander Ersenbacher, 6.
So, he's got some choices here. Let's see what he settles for.
He doesn't fancy this and has handed it back to his opponent.
This isn't easy.
Yep, nicely done. Pace is key with this shot. He doesn't want to overhit it. Not the best shot, although it was a very testing position he found himself in.
Foul and a miss. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 4. Foul. Alexander Ersenbacher, 4.
He's playing on from this position. This is tough. Bonus points, and that could be costly.
Foul. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 4.
Unbelievable pot.
And the cue ball has finished very nicely.
1. 8. 8. Ronnie O'Sullivan,
8.
That's an excellent safety.
He's looking to get the cue ball safe and tight to the cushion here.
This really is tricky.
Tremendous pot. Brilliant.
Pace is critical here.
Nine.
Not perfect position.
14.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. This pot for the frame.
And the frame, Alexander Rosenbach.
That is the frame.
Thank you, the 11th frame, Alexander Rosenbach, to break.